captain says the water is just too shallow for the ship. I guess we'll have to continue on by boat. I can't believe we're just a short boat ride away from seeing our college friends. Everything looks ready. Let's go. I brought along our old yearbook. It's right behind you if you want to relive the good old days. Look at that house. It's amazing. Could we run out of fuel? I hope they've got more on board. I'll look over here while you check the other side. It must be our lucky day. Otherwise, we'd have to paddle.
Ahoy! We're going to have to lift you up. We're lowering the chains now. Attach them onto the boat and hold on tight.
See if you can find a way to attach the boat and the chains while I steer us closer.
Stephen, I bet you're strong enough to turn that crank without any trouble.
Why did I agree to this? Look at how secluded this place is. What was Margaret thinking?
Quit whining, Stephen. I'm glad that Margaret thought of this reunion. It'll be great to see the old gang again.
Perhaps we should move this conversation indoors. Your friends are waiting. There'll be plenty of time to chit-chat and enjoy the view later.
I couldn't agree more. We'll have lots of time to catch up later. Let's get inside.
You finally made it. It's so good to see you both.
Why pick a nice hotel when we could all stay at an old house in the middle of nowhere? Great job, Margaret.
I figured you'd be the one complaining. I spent a lot of time picking the perfect spot for our reunion, Stephen. Just relax and try to have some fun.
Yeah, this place is perfect. All those stories about it being haunted make this reunion even more exciting.
I hate to interrupt you, but it's time for the scavenger hunt to begin. For those who don't know me, my name is Lewis Covington. As your host, I'll explain the rules. Each of you will choose a clue. You may work in teams if you wish, but there can only be one winner. My advice for you is to split up. The clues are arranged on the tray. Please pick one. Have you all got one? Excellent. We shall meet in the second part of the house after you've finished here. Good luck.
Those doors must lead to the second part of the house. The sooner I find a way in, the sooner I can leave this awful place.
you.